Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate the Fluff and Shine Whipped Shea Butter on clean hair. So let's get started. First, I'm going to take the hair and section it off into three sections to begin detangling.
Watch this.
You know I love it.
finish off this back section and work my way over to the side. Now that we're done, I'm just going to show you how much fluff and shine I'm going to use on each section. So we'll start with the back portion, and this is the consistency of the fluff and shine. It is very fluffy, which is why we call it that, and very moisturizing. So what I'm going to do is take it from the root to the tip. While you're twisting, because we're also going to use this as a styling agent. We're not going to use anything else other than the fluff and shine. Now we're going to split that in two, and with each section, as you begin to twist, you want to make sure that you go back over that section and detangle. You do not want to twist the hair while it's tangled up, because your curls will not be defined. And while you're twisting, make sure to twist your hands as well to make the rope look. That will make the curls more defined and pop a lot more. As you get closer down to the ends, make sure to twirl your fingers around the hair in order to seal the ends. As it dries, it will make a curl and complete the look. moves abandoned and it moves the crowd. Now you want to make sure to do the same thing to the other side, detangling at the ends to make sure that your twists are going to be well defined and have no tangles. Again, going all the way down to the ends and making sure that you twirl with your finger to secure the ends. We're going to continue that same process in this section, making sure to detangle first and then go from there. Now I want to show you something. As you're detangling the hair, and you get tripped up, make sure that you use your fingers and not the comb. So if you notice, I'm using my fingers to kind of separate that tangle versus trying to comb it out. So now we're gonna go ahead and detangle this section and start the process again. Again, we're going to take about a dime size of the fluff and shine and we're going to rub it all over the section from root to tip. Because this section is a little bit bigger than the last, we may need to use a little bit more. Make sure to saturate the ends really good because again, we're using this as our styling agent. As I said, you may need a little bit more on the ends to make sure that you get that area saturated. You do not want the ends to be dry, otherwise your twist will not come out well defined and the ends will not be curly. The fluff and shine is used as a styling agent in this video and can be used as a styling agent for any style that you want to rock because it has holding properties in it via the honey that is in it. So I'm just going to go ahead and speed the video up and we're going to repeat the same process that we did, making sure that we detangle from the tip to the root and then go from there. Now we're going to slow the video down so that I can show you that we're going to create a bang. And this part of the hairstyle is actually going to be individually twisted. And unfortunately, because my camera cut out, I couldn't show you the steels, but you'll see how it is properly defined towards the end. So we're going to continue our faux hawk, and now you see the final results. You see how the curls in the front are very well defined, and the shine that is produced by the fluff and shine creates a glow in the hair. It also defines the curl. It sleeks down those edges as well. I only used a little bit of water for the second day just to slick down her edges a little bit more. But other than that, that is the fluff and shine, and that is the results that comes from the honey that is inside of the product. It allows the hair to be shiny and also has a holding agent for the curls. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the subscribe button down below. Also, follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Until next time, guys. Bye.